Hello guys, what's up? I hope everybody is fine. Today I got a phone Samsung. Its problem is Wi-Fi toggle is turned off. When it's turned on, it's automatic quick turn off. You can saw it, this problem. So let's start. Now flash it.
Later.
Oh no.
Bad luck, flashing method not done because it was hardware issue. So that's jumper one line is red mark.
A few moments later.